Here are the starting positions for today's race. Jayan Deruvala lines up on pole position, with Christian Lundgaard alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Nissany, Tictum, Teo Porcher, and Armstrong, Piastri, Schwartzman, Joe, Felipe Dragovic, Fiscal, Zendeli, Ralph Boschon, and Vachon, Beckman, Sato, Aitken, and Guillaume Somaya. Lawson, Vips, Deledda, and Bent Viscow starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Made it look easy. This is your final lap of the race. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done. It's a well-deserved victory for Dams then, after that breathtaking race. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
It was down to one thing. Consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and gyro strategy, what has occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
Dams, another team with a huge amount of history based right in the heart of motorsport near Le Mans in France, have once again shown their formidable abilities out on the track. Yet another win today. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you there.